Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do with it.
Good takedown.
Gets right back up.
He's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tucked, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
15 seconds to remain in the round. All right, so there's the horn. Let us now look back at some of the action in that round, DC, and he had his takedown game going early and often.
Yeah, he had it going great. I mean, he did a great job of finding his entries, rushing to his finishes before his opponent could react.
So here we go, 5 minutes remain in the fight.
Nice kick.
Well, he hasn't really showed any signs of slowing down tonight. He continues to connect on a high volume of strikes here. Huge block there.
Good punch, land.
Again, he's looking for that left. It's not there. Beautiful technique on the straight right hand. Oh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Lands with the right hand. He blocks the punch. Oh, shot to the body connects there. He hasn't really thrown too many body strikes in this. Oh, man, look what that one body shot did.
That power in the placement. It was placed perfectly, and now he's got his opponent.
Under 3 minutes now to go in this third and final round. Close guard. All right, so he postures up here and now figures to rain down some ground strikes.
Yeah, the ground and pound will be a plenty from this
position.
Continues
to attack here. We'll see if he can set up the arm bar.
He's gonna attack arm bar here.
Continuing to try to manipulate the head here.
He takes his time, but it's his trickiness. It's his ability to trick people into going to the floor with him that puts them in danger and finishing fights.
So a seminal moment for this fighter here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Huge victory in his career, and it'll be very interesting to see how they matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 9 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by submission due to an armbar, Ed Morrow.
Well, what an incredible result here tonight as you see the winner there celebrating his victory by way of submission. And they put so much stock into finishing this fight. They felt like to really spin his career forward, they needed to not just win, but get the finish, and they certainly got it tonight.
They got the finish. He's such a terrific grappler. Every time he's on his back, he looks for submissions over and over again. Eventually, he found one tonight and got the desired result.